Okay, here's the Jeep and the Kubel side by side. The Kubel is longer and wider. The Jeep is going to be much more difficult to RC, much less space in there. I had one thought, and that was make the Jeep two-wheel drive, but make it front-wheel drive. I think if I did that, I could get just about everything under the hood, and that'd leave a covered cargo thing in the back for like a battery. Okay, there they are, side by side. Quite a difference. See you next time.